Entering the game, having lost four of their last six games, the Wildcats were looking for a statement win over old-time rival Texas A&M Corpus Christi. However, a late push by the Islanders team and individually by Joseph Kilgore, who finished the game with 24 points, pushed the Islanders over the top, 76-67. The Wildcats trailed starting the second half 43-32 after the Islanders shot 52% in the first half to the Wildcats 38%. However, the Wildcats cut the lead to four at 68-64 with just under 2 minutes left in the game, led by a push from junior Jalen Franklin, who finished the game with 21 points, and junior Jaron Lewis, who added 17 for the Wildcats. But the Islanders were too much, and two dunks by Kilgore, aided by missed free throws from the Wildcats, ended up being the difference maker for the Islanders as they improved to 6-8 in conference and the Wildcats fall to 7-8. The Wildcats will be back in action Saturday against Central Arkansas, looking for a pivotal win as they defeated the Sugar Bears 80-63 in their last matchup in Conway. For Optimist Sports, I'm Jonathan Rates.